Children, today we will do what comes before. What is the meaning of what comes before? When we count backward from the given number, then we get before number. To elaborate this, you can see this is 4, 6, 46. And you will count backward. What will come? 4, 5, 45. Next we have 51. And what comes before 51? Yes, 5, 0, 50. If you will count backward, you will get 5, 0, 50. Next we have 58. And what comes before 58? Count backward and answer is 5, 7, 57. You will count backward and you will get the answer. Next we have 52. Now count backward. What will the answer? 5, 1, 51 will be the answer. You have to count backward. Next we have 4, 9, 49. What will come before 4, 9, 49? Yes, count backward and answer will be 48. Next we have 55. What will come before 55? 5, 4, 54 is the answer. Next we have 54. What will come before 54? Yes, answer will be 5, 3, 53. Next we have 6, 0, 60. What will come before 60? Yes, you are right. Answer will be 5, 9, 59. Now it's your turn to do the same. Thank you.